Hi everybody, I'm on top of Machu Picchu in Peru. And all around us are these amazing mountains. Most people see mountains and trees and rivers. But what I see is that all this landscape is coated by mycelium, an underground network that nurtures life, that gives plants nutrients, provides animals with food, cleans the water. If it wasn't for mycelium, none of this landscape would exist. So I'm up here and I want to thank you all for your support.